You know this road? This is the road that I'm using during my daily work. And today I get the news, some fact about this road, that 8-9 years ago, maybe 10, before I was driving here, some part of this road fall down, about 200 meters of the road fall down. I will try to search some information about it and put it in a movie. I hope I'm gonna find something. Yeah, I load first part of my loading, the bigger one, and now I only have to load warme pumpa. It's heating pump, air pump for heating, and I take it with me to Narvik. Last time I take it on the way back from Narvik. Yeah. I'm quite light. I have only 41.5 ton, so it's quite okay. It's gonna be nice and smooth, right? Yeah, views on this road are amazing. Okay, guys. It's Friday. I go to Narvik, and for next Friday, Saturday, Sunday, I don't need to do anything with the truck. I only drive. I only drive. I'm gonna record you. I'm gonna use other road. Normally I'm driving, I'm taking road number 6, then number 3, and then I come back to road number 6. But yeah, my daily work here. Today I'm gonna take road number 4, and then I'm gonna take road number 6 through Dovrefjell. This place is mentioned in a national song of Norway. Also, there's a really, really nice place. It's called Snohetta. It's a viewpoint. I've been there one time, even with a truck, but I was driving only a car without a trailer. I'm gonna show you where it was. I'm gonna show you also these pictures that I made there, because this place is really, really nice. And also, yeah, I gonna tell you something more when I'm gonna be there about this place. here I was on Formula Off-Road. If you've never seen that before, check it. It's it's something when you see a car climbing on the vertical wall. I haven't been here for about 2 years on this road. Maybe even more. Thank you. I'm gonna record a lot today, because here they make a new road. Also, I haven't recorded you this road number 6. It's only one short movie after Otta, one of the first movies on the channel. Sorry guys, but there's nothing I can do. Here is the airport, but I think this one is only for small planes. They make a new route here. Okay. Thought the road was going straight. Okay, this is a new bridge, and under the bridge on my left there is a museum, Fistefos museum. I've been there this summer. I'm gonna show you a few pictures. Really nice place. You may be seen there. There is a twisted building above the river there. Fun fact, because before they built this new road, there's a railway bridge in Yevnaker, and there is 3.9 meter. Not me, but my friend have two pickups in Yevnaker on both sides of this railway bridge, and he have to go around back to Holnefoss and take the other road to pick up the second place. Right now they do something with that. I hope I'm gonna reach Dovrefjell before evening, because this place is... Dovrefjell is really, really beautiful. Come on, fall for power. Okay, they change it again. I'm gonna build a new road here also. And here is gonna be 60 kilometers to Jovik. Yeah. I'm gonna skip this part, because it's highway, it's gonna be boring. But there's only about 10 kilometers, maybe? The one car from our company is driving here almost every day. And they are telling that this hill that they're gonna make now, it's a big problem. Skyline is overtaking me. What a shame. Yeah, but he's have axle up, so he's not so heavy. This hill is not hard because I make it on 9. And it's hard hill, I have to make it on 7. It took some time. 7 minutes, almost eight. to get on the top. And it's also much colder here. It's 4 degrees minus negative. Down there it was zero. And now we're gonna go down. He's really afraid. Five. doing? Drive Volvo. Się zatrzymasz, co to pierdolisz? Sorry guys, but it's too boring. I'm gonna leave a space on the memory cards for better stuff. See you.